Hello everyone, welcome to iExamBee. As per the last notification, today 31st July was the last day to apply for SEBI Grade A. Now SEBI has postponed this to 31st October. Considering the number of corona cases increasing in India, you must be observing all these news. This was much expected. It is not a surprise in this kind of situation how to conduct the exam. Now there is an opportunity for many of you who have started preparation late. And many others who don't know what to do to utilize this time for best, so you can apply for this exam. Online application date is now 31st October, and the date for exam is not yet disclosed because the conditions are uncertain, but you can expect, because this is going 31st October, so don't expect exam to happen before December. SEBI has also mentioned that EWS vacancies are tentative as per the directives of the government and appointment is provisional. And also it is mentioned that if person is not found available as per the PWBD reservation, then SEBI may fill up the vacancy with other persons, so it can come to the other categories also. For those who feel very frustrated that the exam is getting postponed, they have one time opportunity to withdraw the application. Don't abuse you have to abuse coronavirus. And some of you may be looking for changing the center. You can do this one time opportunity for changing the center also. I see three important things here. You have more time for preparation, especially for serious aspirant. This is definitely an opportunity to utilize best your time. Also, you can expect delay in other notifications, because the situation is not only for SEBI, the situation is there for anybody who is going to conduct the exam. But at the same time, you expect that once the situation improves in short period of time, lot many exams are going to happen, lot many vacancies are going to come. If you prepare this time, you are going to reap the benefits. Some of you feeling frustrated, they will resist the change. It is fine. It is your nature. You can't help it. And some of you will adapt to the change, will see an opportunity into this. You decide which category you are. For preparation guidance, strategy, we have more videos from the topper selected candidates. Adjust your preparation strategy and timetable as per the time available with you now. And at iExamBee, you get all mock tests for free for SEBI. Phase 1, Phase 2 mock tests are there. Attempt previous year papers. And only today, 31st July, we have this offer valid on the combo course. You may avail this offer. For any information, you can contact to us at 920-552-4028. You can WhatsApp, SMS or call. Or you can write at helloiExamBee.com. Please don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. Good luck for your preparation.